Question number 21. Your company needs to implement a relational database in Azure. The solution must minimize ongoing maintenance. Which Azure service should you use? Option A, SQL Server on Azure Virtual Machines. Option B, Azure SQL Database. Option C, Azure SQL Database installed on VM. Option D, Azure SD Insight. Option E, Azure Cosmos DB. The correct answer is option B, Azure SQL Database. Question number 22. Drag the option from the left to its correct statement on the right. The first statement is, use this tier for blobs that are accessed frequently. The correct answer is hot. The second statement is, use this tier for data that is accessed infrequently. The correct answer is cool. The third statement is, use this tier for historical data that mustn't be lost but is required only rarely. The correct answer is archive. Question number 23. Azure Data Studio is supported on which platforms? Option A, Windows. Option B, Windows and Linux. Option C, Windows, Mac OS, Linux, iOS, and Android. Option D, Windows, Mac OS, and Linux. The correct answer is option D, Windows, Mac OS, and Linux. Question number 24. Which API of Cosmos DB can be used to work with column-based data? Option A, Gremlin. Option B, Cassandra. Option C, MongoDB. Option D, Table. The correct answer is option B, Cassandra. Question number 25. Which Microsoft Power BI feature enables users to create highly formatted, fixed layout documents optimized for printing and archiving? Option A, paginated report. Option B, subscription. Option C, interactive report. Option D, dashboard. The correct answer is option A, paginated report. Question number 26. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, does normalization involve eliminating relationship between database tables? The correct answer is no. The second statement is, does normalizing a database reduces data redundancy? The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, does normalization improve data integrity? The correct answer is yes. Question number 27. You have a data stored in ADLS in text format. You need to load the data in Azure Synapse Analytics in a table in one of the databases. Which are the two components that you should define in order to use Polybase? Option A, external format. Option B, internal format. Option C, internal source. Option D, external source. The correct answers are Option A, external format. Option D, external source. Question number 28. Which of the following Azure services can be used to provision Apache Spark clusters? Select two correct options. Option A, Azure SD Insight. Option B, Azure Databricks. Option C, Azure Time Series Insight. Option D, Azure Log Analytics. The correct answers are Option A, Azure SD Insight. Option B, Azure Databricks. Question number 29. Drag the option from the left to its correct statement on the right. The first statement is used to encrypt data at rest, including database, logs, and backups, without requiring changes to the application. The correct answer is Transparent Data Encryption, TDE. The second statement is used to protect sensitive data by limiting access to data at rest, in movement, and in use to client applications that have appropriate access to keys. The correct answer is always encrypted. The third statement is used to encrypt data in motion between the database server and clients using certificate-based encryption. The correct answer is Transport Layer Security, TLS. The fourth statement is used to limit exposure of sensitive data to non-privileged user by designating how much of the sensitive data can be revealed. The correct answer is Dynamic Data Masking. Question number 30. You plan to deploy a PostgreSQL database to Azure. Which hosting model corresponds to the available deployment options? PostgreSQL on Azure VMS. Blank space. Azure Database for PostgreSQL. Blank space. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, PostgreSQL on Azure VM, PaaS. Azure Database for PostgreSQL, PaaS. Option B, PostgreSQL on Azure VM, IaaS. Azure Database for PostgreSQL, PaaS. Option C, PostgreSQL on Azure VM, IaaS. Azure Database for PostgreSQL, SaaS. Option D, PostgreSQL on Azure VM, PaaS. Azure Database for PostgreSQL, SaaS. The correct answer is Option B, PostgreSQL on Azure VM, IaaS. Azure Database for PostgreSQL, PaaS.